This game is tough. Let's see how far we could go. See you on the other side. Let's go.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this.
If you made it this far, thanks for watching, and don't forget to share.
Something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
Murphy. Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Destroyed for sure. Devil puppet, no
is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, I guess not. Sorry, I thought you were my friend, Murphy. Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me.
I'll use my power to help you.
For your information.
Puppet! Back again! Are you a dream or a nightmare? Showing up already. Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
I demanded
the truth.
Now I feel bad for my comrade.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful.
You made it all the way. Thanks for the support. Subscribe, like, and share.